Let's begin. Now it's time to create Sparkline charts. Let's first do some formatting. With the help of the control key, merge the cell ranges from C20 to F20, C21 to F21, C22 to F22, and C23 to F23. From the Home tab, click Merge and Center button. Good. In exactly the same way, merge the cells ranging from H20 to K20 and so on. Okay, let's continue now. Highlight cell C20 and from Insert tab, click on the line Sparkline. A new dialog box appears. The data range is from C3 to N3. The location range is C20. Okay. And the first Sparkline chart is ready. Do quickly the other three. Move to the H20 cell and this time select column Sparklines. Fill in the correct information into the dialog box and press OK. Do exactly the same with other products. We managed to create a really impressive sales dashboard with traffic lights and sparklines. These techniques can be used on any dashboard. It was a bit of a tricky video tutorial, but I think it was worthwhile. Feel free to download the template and use it. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please post a comment and I will answer as soon as possible. Thank you!